Kuppadam silk cottons are perfect alternative for silk saris. Do you know why? These saris have rich and traditional zari woven borders with beautiful motifs and patterns in the body, just like silk saris, and are perfect to carry for any occasion. The speciality about Kuppadam silk cottons is the body is woven in pure silk by cotton, the border is woven in pure silk, and then they are interlocked together in a rich korwai weaving which can be done only by highly skilled weavers. These saris give a perfect look just like a silk sari, a worthy entrant in your wardrobe. In today's new arrivals, we are going to see some beautiful Kuppadam silk cotton saris. We have very pretty silk cottons with temple borders, thousand butta pattern, zari checks, ikat borders, brocade patterns, and much more. Let's quickly get started. The year-end sale is on. Flat 5% discount is available across the website. The same discount is also available at both the stores in Chennai and in Bangalore. The first one for today, sunset orange with coffee brown, beautiful and traditional color combination with rich silk borders on either sides, traditional Kanchipuram style border with the body having floral zari woven buttas running throughout the sari. This has got a rich contrast zari woven pallu, that's the pallu, a plain blouse in coffee brown, priced at 6,430. Peacock blue with red, beautiful color combination with short and long borders on either sides. Simple contrast kadi zari border along the top part with very pretty ikat weaves towards the bottom part of the border. The body has got all over zari woven buttas with rudraksham and peacock motifs alternating in the body. A rich contrast pallu in red, that's the pallu, and a plain blouse in red, priced at 6,250. Lime green with coffee brown, a very unique and a pretty color combination. Same style, short and long borders with very pretty ikat weaves towards the bottom part of the sari. The body has got small traditional zari checked pattern running throughout the sari. Very, very classy and rich. A contrast rich floral zari woven pallu, that's the pallu. Plain blouse in coffee brown, priced at 6,250. Grey with pink, a very pretty color combination with short and long traditional Kanchipuram borders on either sides. This is not a korwai weaving. The body has got gold and silver zari woven buttas and paisleys and peacocks alternating throughout the body. A contrast rich pallu in pink, that's the pallu, and a plain pink blouse, priced at 6,390. Peachish pink with navy blue, another beautiful sari with short and long borders on either sides. Simple antique zari along the top part with traditional korwai Kanchipuram border towards the bottom part of the sari. This has got small peacock and floral zari woven buttas alternating throughout the body. A contrast rich pallu in navy blue, that's the pallu. A plain blouse in blue, priced at 7,150. Lime green with bottle green, another beautiful sari with rich contrast korwai borders and bottle green on either sides. The body goes plain in lime green. A contrast rich pallu in bottle green, that's the pallu. And a plain blouse in green, priced at 6,130. Off-white with pink, a very classy and a rich sari with short and long kadi zari borders and silk korwai weaving on either sides. Brocade pattern, square box buttas and golden zari running all over the body. A contrast rich pallu in pink, that's the pallu, and a plain pink blouse, priced at 7,150. Mustard with black, gorgeous color combination with short and long borders on either sides. Rich Kanchipuram style border towards the bottom part of the sari with the body having small zari checked pattern running throughout the body. A rich contrast pallu in black, that's the pallu. A plain blouse in black, priced at 6,590. Grey with copper sulfate blue, a very pretty color combination with short and long borders on either sides. Simple kadi zari along with paisley zari woven pattern in the top part of the border with the body going plain in grey. Towards the bottom part, this has got very pretty ikat woven pattern running along the border. A contrast rich pallu in copper sulfate blue, that's the pallu. Plain blouse in blue, priced at 5,750. Pista green with peachish pink, one more beautiful sari with rich korwai borders on either sides. The body goes plain in pista green. A contrast rich zari woven pallu in peachish pink, that's the pallu. And a contrast plain blouse, priced at 6,130. Peacock blue with red, beautiful sari with kadi zari borders and silk korwai weaving. Temple zari woven pattern towards the bottom part of the sari with thousand butta model. small zari checks along with gold and silver zari buttas alternating in between the checks. A contrast rich pallu in red, that's the pallu. A plain blouse in red, priced at 7,150. Off-white with black, a very classy and an elegant sari with contrast silk korvai borders on each side. Beautiful elephant motifs woven in antique zari towards the bottom part of the border with temple thread woven pattern along the bottom part of the sari. The body goes plain in off-white. A contrast rich pallu in black, that's the pallu, and a plain black blouse, priced at 6,750. Maroon with green, one more pretty color combination with short and long borders. Kadi zari border in korvai weaving with very pretty ikat border towards the bottom part. The body has got gold and silver zari woven buttas alternating in the body. A contrast rich pallu in green, that's the pallu. Plain blouse in green, priced at 6,250. Beige with black, same as the one that I'm wearing today but a different color combination. Contrast kadi zari borders in silk korvai weaving with temple thread weaving on both sides of the borders. The body goes plain in beige. A contrast rich pallu in black, that's the pallu, and a plain black blouse, priced at 5,790. Violet with copper sulfate blue, a very pretty sari with short and long borders. Ikat woven border towards the bottom part with beautiful paisley zari woven pattern running on both sides of the borders. The body goes plain in violet. A contrast rich pallu in blue, that's the pallu. A plain blouse in copper sulfate blue, priced at 5,750. Green with red, another unique sari in silver zari with short and long borders. Very pretty geometric silk korvai weaving along the bottom part of the border with the body having silver zari checked pattern running throughout the sari. Contrast rich pallu in red, that's the pallu. Plain blouse in red, priced at 7,150. Yellow with peacock blue, one more beautiful color combination with contrast silk korvai borders. The body goes plain in yellow. A rich zari woven pallu in peacock blue, that's the pallu. Plain blouse in peacock blue, priced at 6,130. Off-white with pink and orange Ganga Jamuna borders on either sides with simple temple zari woven pattern along the top part of the sari. The bottom part of the border has got traditional retapet pattern in gold and silver along with temple thread woven pattern. The body goes plain in off-white. Contrast rich pallu in orange, that's the pallu. Plain blouse in orange, priced at 5,790. Onion pink with navy blue, another pretty sari with rich contrast short silk korvai borders on either sides. The body has got mile chakram buttas in gold alternating throughout the body. A contrast rich pallu in navy blue, that's the pallu. A plain blouse in navy blue, priced at 6,430. Mandulet green with violet, the last one for today, with traditional Kanchivaram borders on either sides. This is not a korvai border. The body has got small coin buttas, 1000 butta pattern running all over the body. A contrast rich pallu in violet, that's the pallu. Plain blouse in violet, priced at 6,390. These are just few of the randomly picked saris that I had showcased in today's video. Many more unique designs and colors have also been uploaded in the website. To buy these saris, please log on to www.prashantisarees.com. You can also download our app that's available in both iOS and Android. Thank you for watching this video. Have an enriching shopping experience at Prashanti.